Did you know there was domesticated elk back in the day? Now, it's one thing to have them pull your wagon, which I have no idea how they got them to do that, but it's another to ride them with a saddle, like in this picture. In Wyoming, 1910. Who's gonna try it?